Hello students, welcome to Punjabi class. Today we will learn a new letter of Punjabi Varnamala. And which new letter we are going to learn? That you have to guess. Before guessing the letter, let us recall what we have done in our previous class. And in the previous class, you have done page number 31 where you wrote Chacha. And I hope you have finished this page in good handwriting. And which new letter we are going to learn? For guessing that, look at these pictures. Let's talk about the first picture. What's this? This is an umbrella. And what's this? This is a sieve, a utensil, sieve. And what's this? This is a ring. Now, what do we call an umbrella in Punjabi? Chacha, chhatri. And what do we call a sieve in Punjabi? Chacha, chanani. And a ring? Chacha, challa. So that means we are going to learn chacha. So for that, take out your Akhar Gyan book and open page number 11. Here we will read chacha. Chacha, ch. I have written ch in front of chacha, but you have to write ch in Hindi in front of chacha and read it chacha, ch. Now come to the first picture and start reading chacha, ch. Chhatri. Chhatri means umbrella. Write down umbrella at top of the picture. I will spell it out. UMBRELLA, umbrella. Chacha, ch, chhatri. Chhatri means umbrella. Now come to the next picture and start reading. Chacha, ch, chanani. Chanani means sieve. SIEVE, sieve. Chacha, ch, chanani. Chanani means sieve. Now come to the next picture and start reading. Chacha, ch, challa. Challa means ring. R-I-N-G, ring. Chacha, ch, challa. Challa means ring. And come to the last picture and start reading. Chacha, ch, chatta. Chatta means hive. H-I-V-E, hive. Chacha, ch, chatta. Chatta means hive. Now if I ask you to read page number 11, how will you read? Let's read together. Chacha, ch, chhatri. Chhatri means umbrella. Chacha, ch, chanani. Chanani means sieve. Chacha, ch, challa. Challa means ring. Chacha, ch, chatta. Chatta means hive. So I hope you are able to recognize the letter chacha. You have learned Hindi sound for chacha. And you have learned so many words starting from letter chacha along with their English meanings. And your today's work is to read and revise all these words along with their English meanings orally. Thanks for watching the video.